Hey guys, Crystal here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a GIF out of your own photos or screenshots or basically any pictures that you want. I have received quite a few emails and asks about this. Previously, I had been suggesting that you open up your pictures in Windows Movie Maker, make a movie out of them, then load that movie into Instagiffer in order to GIF it. And I realized that might be simple for some people and more difficult for others, and it's also kind of time consuming. So I'm going to explain how to make a GIF out of your own photos and pictures without having to make a movie out of it first. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to want to do, just for myself, I'm going to turn off the social media compatibility warnings just so I don't get the pop-up if I happen to go over the max dimensions for Tumblr. Turned off there. Now the next thing you're going to want to do is go over to load video and choose the picture you want to show up first in your GIF. Let's go with this one. Now your next step, that you want to make sure that all of your pictures that you're making into your GIF are the exact same size, because if there's any discrepancy between one picture and another, it's going to end up looking skewed and distorted. So make sure that all the pictures that you're planning to put into your GIF are the exact same size, just to avoid any issues. Okay, next what you're going to want to do is go over to frame, import frames. I want my pictures to show up after this one, so I'm going to hit after, and then I'm going to select frames and import. Now my pictures aren't PNG files, they're JPEGs, so way to get around this is to go *.jpg, and there you have it. You can also put *.gif if you would prefer to use files that are GIFs. Okay, so I'm going to want to select one by one my photos here by holding down Ctrl and clicking. So I'm going to choose every single one except for the one I've already loaded. There we go. Okay, so my smoothness is already at max. I'm going to up my frame size a bit here though. There, good enough. Okay, I'm going to put my quality all the way up too. See what happens here. Okay, it is a bit quick though, so if you want to slow it down a bit, go over to Playback Rate. Let's take it down by -7 and see what that does. Perfect. And there you go. If you guys have any questions about this process, please feel free to email or send an ask or tweet Instagiffer. And also, if you have any suggestions for future videos that you would like to see on how to do things in Instagiffer, please feel free to send those in as well. I hope this was helpful to you guys, and I hope you have a great day. Thanks, bye.